As a YouTube creator, if you don't reply to every single comment on your YouTube channel, does that hurt your channel? Well, let's talk about it. Hey everyone, I'm Connor Wagner, and this is Video Strategy To Go, where I give you quick video tips and tricks in less than 3 minutes, so you spend less time watching and more time creating. Now, YouTube has come out and said officially that comments is not really a major factor that they look at when they rank your video content within YouTube. So does that mean that you don't have to worry about replying to comments? The answer is, comments are probably one of the most valuable ways that you can grow a loyal, engaged audience on your YouTube channel. And the reason why that is because the more you engage with your audience, the more of a reason you have them to come back and watch your content over and over and over again. I really like to have a business mindset when it comes to creating a YouTube channel, running a YouTube channel. Say your YouTube channel was a store and you had people coming in and trying to talk to you and ask questions, and you had no one in the store to reply and answer to your customers. That is a horrible business idea. That is a horrible strategy. And the same thing applies to your YouTube channel. If you don't spend the time to reply to comments, or at least like or heart a comment, then you're really discouraging your viewers from ever coming back or trying to engage with you ever again. And that's why on my channel, I have a very strict policy that I have set on myself to at least like, heart, or reply to every single comment that someone leaves on my YouTube channel. I can't count how many times I've heard other viewers from other channels that I work on say, hey, the only reason I kept watching was because you replied to my comment or because you hearted my comment. So keep in mind that each time you engage with viewers, they get a notification, they get an email, and encourage them to come back to your channel and continue their viewing session. But what if you're like, Connor, I don't get a lot of comments underneath my videos? Well, an easy trick is to actually start the conversation yourself. So leave a comment below the video, maybe asking your viewers a question, and you'll see a lot more replies that way. And I really personally strive to keep my comment section clean of spam and inappropriate comments. So make sure you're utilizing YouTube's filter system in order to keep your comment section productive. So instead of having the mindset of saying, hey, what little can I do to win on YouTube? You need to continually ask yourself, what is that extra step that I can do for my viewers to take their viewing experience to the next level? And replying to people's comments on your channel is one of those big, big things that you can do to help grow your audience. As always, thank you guys so much for watching. Please leave your comments, questions below, and I will reply to them. And I'll see you next time.